Beat it, boys.
Hey! Give me a listen. Your corpses of cheer, at least those of you who still got an ear. I'll tell you a story, make a skeleton cry of our own jubiliciously lovely corpse bride. Well, our girl was a beauty known for miles around when a mysterious stranger came into town. He was plenty good looking, but down on his cash. And our poor little baby, she fell hard and fast when her daddy said no. She just couldn't cope, so our lovers came up with a plan to elope.
Die, die, we all pass away. But don't go around, cause it's really okay. You might try and hide, and you might try and pray.
Oh, that's it. Ah, okay. Oh, yeah. Come on, boys, pick it up. Yeah. Like it. Okay, Chauncey, take it.
Her mother's wedding dress fit like a glove. You don't need much when you're really in love, except for a few things, or so I'm told, like the family jewels and a satchel of gold.
Then next to the graveyard by the old oak tree, on a dark foggy night at 2:45, she was ready to go, but where was he?
And then
she waited.
And then
there are the shadows. Was it the man?
And then
the little heart beat so loud.
And then.
And then, baby, everything went black.
Now when she opened her eyes, she was dead as dust. Jewels were missing and her heart was bust. So she made a vow lying under that tree that she'd wait for her true love to come set her free.
Always waiting for someone to ask for her hand. When out of the blue comes this groovy young man who vows forever to be by her side. And that's the story of all.